No! Come on, I was loving life.
Even a broken clock is right twice a day.
Yeah, but you're only using a digital clock.
You also still don't know what that means.
I don't, but people say it to me all the time.
You don't know what that means?
I tried to explain it to her earlier, and I gave up on it.
Because, yeah.
How do you not know what that means?
Because I don't know why it's two times a day.
When have you ever seen a 24-hour clock before?
Well, there's military time and, you know.
Yeah, but like, the way that would work, essentially, it's like...
I don't know why I said that, like, she be served. Like, why would she know what that is?
Every day she's in the front lines of Twitch.
Slay.
Okay, so Chibi, let's think of an analog clock.
What are we doing, right?
You know, a clock with a face.
What is an analog? Oh, okay, with like the, okay.
Yeah,
like
with
the
like
two
the
little sticks.
Oh, Cake Factory?
What are we doing?
Oh, we could let this one play out. We're good.
A non-digital clock, right? Let's say it breaks, and that means it's stuck at a certain time, correct? You with me, Chibi?
Yeah, I'm following.
If it breaks, those hands are stuck at a certain time, so it's going to permanently
be on
that
clock.
Can I grab
a strawberry?
Yeah, go for it.
12:40. Okay? You with Chibi, still with me? I'm just double checking. Okay, so like the two hands, big hands can be the 12, and little hands can be the 8, which means it's going to be stuck at 12:40.
She blows bubbles in her cup of coffee and microwaves cheese. You think you're going to get through?
Bro, I don't even want to hear it from you, bro. That's friendly fire. Friendly freaking fire, bro.
Dude, can you smell clock?
Yeah, Kale.
Yep, you got it.
Well, easy. Because I don't know what it means. Why is it twice a day?
Okay, so great. I was gonna explain, but understand the hands on the face, right? They're stuck there. The clock.
Okay,
breaks,
so the hands aren't moving. They're not. Yes. They're just okay.
They're stuck at. Let's say they're stuck at 12:40. So they're stuck at the 12 and the 8. Now 12:40 happens.
Pick one.
Okay, let's just say it's noon. Okay, the hands are stuck at 12 and 12, which means it's noon, right? It's noon. We got that.
Huh? TV? What I was reading, huh?
Okay. It's stuck at noon. No, noon's not gonna work. Okay, it's stuck at 1 o'clock, okay? It's stuck at 1 o'clock.
PM or AM?
Doesn't
that's
matter.
The point.
That's the beauty of a clock.
That's the point.
So that's the thing.
You gotta explain in like Bowser terms or something for her.
Okay. Oh, Jesus, I don't even have a
Bowser clock. Goes outside to like to go tan, alright, twice a day. So it goes in the morning at 8 and he goes in the at night again. Like in the AM.
He tans?
Right?
Okay, Bowser, you have to meet Bowser. Bowser's gonna fuck you at 1 o'clock, okay?
Whoa, hey.
The clock is stuck at 1 o'clock, okay? Now, how many times, if the clock is stuck at 1 o'clock, is Bowser gonna fuck you? How many times in a 24-hour period?
24 hours!
No!
24
times! 24 times!
Jeez!
24 times!
No!
Bro, not even in my dreams could I have sex with Bowser 24 times.
She gonna party at 1
o'clock a.m. and then 1 o'clock p.m. and that's the clock's not gonna move.
How many times is Bowser gonna fuck you? 24!
Oh my god. Okay, I think I get what you're saying.
Cheer up, bro.
Okay, so go ahead. You explain it back to me now.
Oh no.
So the broken clock and it spins.
The broken clock's expensive? Is that what you just fucking said?
No, it spins! It spins!
So see its degree,
no,
by the way.
It doesn't spin, but if it's stuck at 1 o'clock, it's gonna be 1 o'clock twice in the day, which means if you looked at that clock, technically it would be right twice.
Why?
Because there's 1 p.m. and 1 a.m. every single day!
You know, I've never thought about a clock doing a.m. The only time I've ever seen clocks was in school.
What do you think? It just speeds up when you wake up? It just skips from midnight to 8 every time?
I've never thought about it! I don't know! I've never seen a clock outside of school!
How do you tell the time? How do you tell the time?
My phone!
We have a fucking sundial?
No! It's 6:29!
Dude, I'm actually tearing up! Jesus Christ!
What is an analog?
Analog means not digital, so a physical clock.
Okay.
Yeah. The one with the hands.
Boys, we can all agree our this generation, we're doomed. It's doomed. The generation before us is doomed.
Yeah.
We're screwed.
Yeah.
It's supposed to help us.